Hello and what is going on today, guys? Tomcat here, and today we are back in GTA 5 with our new, well, Ford Raptor, air quotes on that one. It's the Caracara 4x4, and it's pretty much a F-150 Raptor. If you look at it, hello, there's no way it could be. I've accidentally walked on top of your car. But no, there's really nothing else that it could be related to other than a Ford Raptor. So what we are going to do is, since we are on Xbox and not PC, because of the fact that for whatever reason, my GTA 5 is not installed on my PC right now. Anyway, I decided to jump over to Xbox One because I hadn't played it on Xbox in a while, so I figured it would be a little bit of a refresher for me and a little bit of a refresher for you guys. The only thing is, unfortunately, I don't have everything unlocked on the Xbox version, so our customization will be slightly limited. But with that being said, we're going to upgrade it as much as we can, and then we are going to go and do a off-roading trip. So, armor-wise, I mean, we might as well not even bother. Race brakes, we're going to throw on it. Bumpers, I actually like the stock bumper a lot. The commercial bumper is okay. The utility bumper is okay. I like the racing bars a lot, but unfortunately, the racing bars are rank locked, so we can't grab those just yet. So, I'm actually going to leave the stock bumper on it. So, rear bumper-wise, ooh, I kind of dig the black roll bar bumper. That's awesome. That's very, very Baja style. I really dig it. So engine-wise, level 4 engine, fully built. Exhaust-wise, we can do dual side exhaust or, let's see, dual long rounded exhausts. I mean, I don't really like either one. I kind of like the side exhaust more than the other, but like, they're both kind of, like, iffy to me. Fender-wise, we could do, okay, so primary color fenders, secondary or stock fenders in carbon. I actually kind of like them in carbon. I think they look really good in carbon. Stock grille, large grated grille, large grated grille with the Vapid logo, and then Vapid cutout. Ooh, that's interesting. I'm not sure if I like the cutout more or the, or just the standard one more. I mean, probably just that one without the cutouts. I think it looks a little bit better without the cutouts. Ooh, there's a lot of cool stuff you can do with the hoods, but, oh God. Okay, I don't really need to, bother with those anyway because the secondary middle intake and then the vents and like, I don't dig that. I just kind of like the single vent. I love how they call it plastic, like single vent plastic. It's like, all right, the horn I'm not going to bother with, and lights, we can do the xenon lights and then neon kits. I mean, it's an off-roader, so I feel like we don't really need a neon kit, but there's all sorts of things that, ooh, so this is basically the equivalent of what would be like a Shelby Raptor. Actually, that's kind of cool. We could sort of do like a Shelby Raptor sort of theme. I would be actually kind of down for that. Let me look at what else they have though. Let's see. Oh, Atomic. Oh, that's cool. Bro, all right. I dig all of this. Like, all of these different liveries are actually quite cool on this thing. I really like either the painted U.S. flag or the double white stripes because that makes it look like a Shelby Raptor. And I'm sort of, and I think the grill sort of lends itself to looking like a Shelby Raptor. So I'm kind of going back and forth on which one I should pick. And I mean, part of me just wants to go all out and do this, but like, I don't know. Part of me wants to go all out and do this. And just sort of have a little bit of a Shelby Raptor idea going on. We've already got that stuff done, so we don't need it. Plate-wise, I mean, the blue on white's fine. Respray, I've already got the color that I want. Roof, let's see, secondary. Oh, like primary and secondary colors. Okay, rack-wise, black roll bars, secondary roll bars, bed bar. Let's see, That's kind of cool, but not what I'm looking for. Those are both kind of cool, but not what I'm looking for. I like I actually like the bed bars. I think that actually looks kind of cool. Well, no, I'll take the ones in the bed. That'll work. Although the only thing is, that'll prevent you from hauling stuff. And I'm not going to lower it at all because we're going to take it off-road. We're going to take a super transmission and turbo and all of that stuff done. And I'm kind of thinking about leaving the wheels alone because the wheels themselves look really good. But I feel like we have to do at least something. You know what I mean? I feel like we have to do at least something in the wheel department. The only thing is, man, like, those stock tires are, they look bigger, honestly. They do. God, I don't really know which one I should go with. See, I'm going to go with the Amazon because I'm trying to stay true to the way it came originally, so I'm just going to run these in black. Oh, they look much better. Tire design, custom tire. Oh, okay, yeah, don't really need that. And we'll run bulletproofs. And let's see. Window tinting, I'm not really going to bother with it. And now we have a, I wouldn't say fully built because, well, technically, power-wise, transmission-wise, performance-wise, it is fully built. Yeah, technically, where are you going? Where are you going? He just wants to get in. Oh my god, he just wants to get in. What the heck? Oh my god. Well, let's see if they follow us. Oh, and I've already literally, like, I've already smashed my brand new Shelby Raptor into something. It's definitely not slow anymore, that's for sure. Definitely not slow anymore. So what we're going to do with this thing is... You can go away. But no, what we're going to do with this thing is we are going to take it up the trail, up Mount Chiliad, which is something we haven't done in a long time. We used to do it all the time with our customized vehicles and even the ones that weren't really off-road worthy, which I don't know if that was a good idea or not, but we did it anyway. And I'm definitely, definitely interested in doing some fun things with this truck later on in the future, which will involve taking the roll bar out. So you are following me. Oh my god, y'all are actually both following me up Mount Chiliad. That's great. So it's like a Shelby Raptor and two supercars. I love it. I love it. It's great. All right, start of the trail. It's weird because this is, oh my god, I'm going to answer and then hang up. But yeah, this is actually like one of the biggest times where I wish that GTA 5 had off-road physics like MudRunner because it would just be so, so nice. It would be so much fun. It would be so like involved and in-depth and it would really add so much to the game. It really, really would. All right, base of Mount Chiliad, boys. Ow. Thanks for that. Appreciate it. Oh my god. All right. Wow, is the other guy not following any further? Oh dear. I don't know why. I mean, if you guys watch my streams, you know who DD is, but like, I don't know why he's not following us. All right. Obstacle number, hanging up on you. Obstacle number one. Not gonna do it. Oh my god, we've already really torn this thing up. Although, wait a minute. What the heck? That is not what I expected to see under the hood. That is, like, not what I expected to see under the hood at all. Totally not what I expected to see under the hood of this thing. Now, if you let it use its power, it's really good. The only problem is it's sometimes a little bit, like, temperamental with how it uses that power. I mean, like, I wish it had bigger tires. If it had bigger tires, it wouldn't have such a ground clearance problem. Oh, there we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, boy. Oh, God. That was really close to, like, straight up going right off the edge. I'm like, okay. You know what? I think I'm going to go around that one. I think going around that one is the best idea. You know what? Actually, that's probably, yeah. That is probably more than the best idea. Holy crap, y'all are calling me like crazy. Probably because I haven't opened up GTA on my Xbox in a long time. But, I mean, it's a really good off-road truck, though. I mean, it's fast. It's definitely fast. Oh, there we go. Ooh, I was like, man, that's really close. Woo, this thing, it's got good grip. I just wish it had more ground clearance. It definitely leaves something to be desired in the ground clearance department. Can we crawl it, like, up the edge? And No. Oh, my God. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, my God. Oh, I feel bad. Dude, okay, DD, when you watch this video, know that I did not mean to do that, and I'm very sorry. Holy crap. Wow. I feel so bad. Oh, my God. I am being chased. Yikes. Yikers. Oh, boy. Oh, and... Oh, man, I didn't handbrake it early enough. Or, well, late enough, actually. I handbraked it too early. Oh, God. Come on. Come on. It's a good truck. It's so long, I think. And that, like, I think the fact that it's so long is where it starts to run into trouble with its ground clearance. But all in all, it's still a very good truck. Come on. Come on. Come on. And oop. And even with a little bit of damage done, it's still not a bad rig at all. It is not a bad rig. I think it's definitely worthwhile to have in your off-roader collection. Although I don't know if it's gonna take over any records in terms of like off-roading, but it's still definitely a fun one to have. I just don't remember where the trail down here goes. Oh, God. I'm going to get stuck. I am going to get so stuck. Oh. Aha. Yes. No. No. Oh, that went wrong. Oh, that went badly wrong. Oh, God. Oh. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm not okay. Oh, God. I'm not okay. I'm okay. Okay. I'm all right. I'm still all right. Oh, I was almost not all right. Okay. I'm okay. Yes. I'm okay. I'm stuck, but I'm okay. I think. Come on. Oh, I wonder if I can get all the way back down to the bottom. Oh, my God. I wonder if I can get all the way back to the bottom without crashing. Well, I say crashing. We've been crashing the whole way. Blowing up, rather. Yeah, I don't know if blowing up is going to be a thing or not. Ooh, that was a big hit. Oh, ouch. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, let's go. I am full speed right now. Oh, I probably shouldn't be. Wow, that had me thinking it was going to explode. Was really, really glad that it didn't, though. And... Boop. Okay, yeah, we're good. Oh, and we're good. But if you guys enjoyed this video that started off with some customization, midway through involved some off-roading, and then at the end involved turning our new Shelby Raptor, well, replica, into a million pieces, then make sure to click that like button. Let me know in the comments section below what you guys thought of it. And if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe for more. And I will see you guys next time. Talk to y'all later.